Protesters around the country continue to call for racial equality and police reform. And according to a recent study, nearly 9 in 10 police departments in the U.S. are currently experiencing shortages. 10 Tampa Bay's Eric Glasser is looking into what's behind those numbers and how agencies in the Tampa Bay area are doing.
The National Police Foundation reports 86% of law enforcement agencies nationwide are experiencing a shortage.
You sort of scratch your head and say, who would want that job, right?
Alex Del Carmen is the head of criminology and strategic studies at Tarleton State University. He says the numbers underscore a growing public safety issue.
We are extremely concerned that law enforcement agencies in the next year or two are going to be so understaffed and they're not going to be able to do their job effectively, and the rest of us will suffer from it.
The study found the departments were already in a five-year decline, but that budget cuts due to COVID-19 and lower morale stemming from months of protests were making recruitment even tougher.
What I'm hearing from law enforcement on the ground is that they are fed up, they are tired, and they're moving on.
We reached out to several local agencies and found while many have a current shortage, the situation hasn't changed much in recent years. For example, the Tampa Police Department currently has 37 open positions, but that's fewer than last year and only slightly more than the year before. Police departments are also turning to social media to show gratitude for support.
It is very much appreciated.
Thank you cards, food deliveries, community rallies, and murals showing appreciation for those in uniform. Pinellas Park Police recently put together a video of their own to say,
thank you for the encouragement and the appreciation during these unprecedented times.
Even though departments are still graduating police academy classes, experts say recruitment won't get any easier for local law enforcement agencies. COVID-19, projected budget shortfalls, and people taking retirement as early as possible combining to make it that much more difficult for departments to fill those open positions.
Experts say there are some things law enforcement agencies can do to now improve recruitment other than just increasing pay. They suggest hiring top brass that understands the importance of transparency and offer proper sensitivity training to improve community relations.